run right. Faster.
And then just let go.
And then I will tell you, okay. Hey guys, Gudauri, Georgia, Natalie, and what's your name again?
Rob.
And Rob from England. Right now I'm 3,000 meters from the sea level, paragliding school, baby, in Gudauri, Georgia. Rob, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Good, let's go running. Keeping going. Now faster. Let's go faster. We're gonna sit down. Super like that. Bending your right knee up and left knee up. That's it. Feeling good?
Very good.
Got your leg.
Nice.
Uh-huh, I know.
Just a little bit cold?
Interesting.
Nice, but cold. It's beautiful.
Was that close?
Yeah. But when we go there, you see.
Is that where we started?
Uh-huh.
Oh, there they are.
Uh-huh. They landed right now. Yeah, on the ground.
This is more fun than skiing.
Yeah, I know. That's what it is. Yeah, they really like skiing.
Too. Yeah, it's fun, but this is more fun. How do we get down there?
Where?
There!
How?
Yeah.
You're silly.
And then I fly tomorrow morning.
Fly tomorrow morning?
Yeah.
With a paraglider or?
No, back home.
Good home. But how you get it here? Is it a vacation?
No, we take the transfer early in the morning.
Early. Because you have around 3.5 hours driving around.
Yeah.
Yeah, 3.5. I'll give you the camera, okay, again.